Now the next question is, see here, sides of a triangle are in the ratio of 12, 17 and 25 and its perimeter is 540 centimeters. Find its area. Okay, first of all, because sides are given in the ratio, see, these are in the ratio. First convert into the sides. Let that sides in centimeters are, sides will be 12x, 17x and 25x. First of all, we will find side. What is given? We have given perimeter 540 centimeter. Okay, perimeter of triangle is sum of all three sides. 540 is equal to sum of three sides, 12x plus 17x plus 25x. If you add these all, 25 plus 17, this is 42. 42 plus 12, 54x will be 540 upon 54, that is 10. Sides will be, what will be the side? A, let's say A, 12 into 10. This will be 120 centimeter. What will be B? 17x, no? 17 into 10. This is 170 centimeter. What is C? It is 25. Okay, C is equal to 25 into 10. That is 250 centimeter. Okay, after that you have to use Heron's formula. What will be? Let me see. First of all, find semi-perimeter. A plus B plus C upon 2, that is your 120 plus 170 plus 250, C is 250 upon 2, this is your 540 upon 2, this is your 270 centimeter, this is semi-perimeter. Okay, after that you have to find area. Area by Heron's formula. Area of triangle. Heron's formula is that we know. Under root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus A. Come on, fast, see it. S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Come on. What is S? S is your 270. This is 270. 270 minus A. A is what? 120. Then 270 minus B. B is here 1 minus, this is 170. And 270 minus C. C is here 250. This is 250. Okay, now on solving. 270. This is as it is. This is what? 150. This is 100. And this is your 20. 270 is this as it is. 150 into 20. 15 into 2 is 30. And 2 more zeros. Getting? And 100 is here. After that what you will get, see, 27, 3 is 81 and how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros are there. Square root of 81 is 9 because of 6 zeros. How many pairs? 1, 2, 3 pairs. It means 1, 2, 3. And what is unit is coming? Centimeter. And unit, this will come centimeter square. This is your answer. Yes, the next question is, an isosceles triangle has perimeter 30 cm and each of the equal side is 12 cm. Find the area of triangle. See here, isosceles triangle is there. It means two sides equal. Perimeter is also given 30 cm. Then equal sides given to you 12 cm. Then see here, let the other side be x. Let the other side be x. Okay, then x plus, because equal sides are there, isosceles triangle, two sides equal, 12 plus 12, and what is the perimeter? Perimeter is given to you, 30. I want to find out the third side. Okay, this is 24, it is 30, and what will be x? 30 minus 24, this is 6 cm. Okay, now come on. See here, semi-perimeter S. S is equal to A plus B plus C upon 2. Two sides are equal, 12 plus 12. What is the third side? 6 upon 2. This is 30 upon 2. This is your 15 centimeter. Clear it is? Now come on by Heron's formula, area of triangle. Area of triangle by Heron's formula, that we know as S minus A, S minus B, and S minus C. So what to do? Put values. S is what? 15. 15 minus what is A? First side is 12. 15 minus 12. Again 15. Second one is again 12. And third side we got it here 6. Okay. Then what will come? See, 15. This is 3. Again 3. And here 9. Then last step C. I am doing prime factorization. 3, 5 is 15. These 3 2 times. And 9 is here. 2, 3, 3 is 9. Okay. Then check it. How many times? How many times 3? See, 2 pairs are here. 1 time 1 pair and 2 pairs. It means 1, yet 2. Okay. And what is left unpaired? Under root 5 into 3, it is 15. So we can say 9 under root 15 centimeter square. The unit of area is your centimeter square. This is your answer. Yes. Exercise 12.2, question number 1. A park in the shape of quadrilateral ABCD has angle C is 90 degree, AB is 9 meter, BC is 12 meter, and CD 5 meter. And AD is your 8 meter. How much area does it occupy? Okay, you have to find area. You have given the shape ABCD. See, one quadrilateral ABCD is there in which angle C is 90 degree. This is 90 degree. Okay, you have to find its area. For that, I am doing? See, I am joining BD. Okay, then you see BCD will become your right triangle. Okay, make it first part and this is your second part. Okay, and if I get this hypotenuse, then easily you can get area by Heron's and you can get area by right triangle. So first thing is that you have to find its hypotenuse. So join BD, right here join BD. Okay, then in triangle BCD, what is H square is equal to B square plus P square. Hypotenuse square equal to base square plus perpendicular square. This is your Pythagoras formula. Okay, H square. What is B here? 12. 12 square. What is P? 5. So 12 square is 144 and 5 square is 25. So what will be here? 169. If I remove square, then I have to take square root. So 169 means what? 30 meter. So hypotenuse is coming 13 meter. Okay, now come on for first part. For first part, area of triangle BCD, half base into height. Okay, what is base? Just you see, base is 12, height is your 5, 2, 6 are 12, 6, 5 are 30 meter square. This is your first part.
Yes, for the second part, just you see in triangle ABD. In triangle ABD, for second part, in triangle ABD, okay, what is small a? It is 9 meter. What is small b? It is 13 meter. What is small c? It is 8 meter. Okay, because we have given skeleton triangle, so you can find area by Heron's formula. So what is semi-perimeter? That we all know, a plus b plus c upon 2, isn't it? Then put values. What values are c here? 9 plus 13 plus 8 upon 2. 13 plus 9 is 22 plus 8, 30. 30 upon 2. 30 upon 2. It is coming 15 meter. Then you have to find area. What is area of triangle ABD? Heron's formula. S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. Put values. S is 15. 15 minus A is what? C here, 9. Then 15 minus A is what? 13. Then 15 minus A is what? 8. 15. 15 minus 9 is 6. 15 minus 13 is 2. 15 minus this is 7. Okay, now see here. 3. 3, 5 is 15. This is 3, 2 is 6. Okay, 2 is prime number clearly, and 7 is here. Okay, now I am writing here. See the paired. 3 2 times, you can write 3. 2 times 2, clearly, it is 2 here. And 5 and 7 both are unpaired. So 5 and 7. This is 3 2 is 6, and this is your under root 35 meter square. See, we have to find area of quadrilateral ABCD. This we can say area of triangle BCD plus area of triangle ABD. Okay, BCD we got 30 meter square. Okay, and area of triangle ABD we got 6 under root 35 meter square. Okay, to convert, how to convert in decimals, see here. I'm going to take the square root of 35. See, I'm taking after decimal two numbers, two digits here. It means two pairs. Okay, here is 35. I have to take a number, square number, 5, 5 is 25, 6, 6 are 36. We cannot take 6, that is, I have taken 30, that is 5. So 5, 5 are 25 is here. I am keeping 5 up also. Add this, 5 plus 5 is 10. Subtract this, 35 minus 25 is 10. Then take this pair down. Okay. And put decimal here. Then what to do? By 9 I can take. Okay, 9. 9 9's are 81. Here 9. This is 118 will come. After subtracting, what will come? 19. Then again take 2 zeros. Okay, then what to do? I have to write again 9, then I am putting 1. Then what to do? See here, take 1. 1181. This is 1182. 10 minus 9. 10 minus 1 is 9. 9 minus 8 is 1. 8 minus 1 is 7. Okay, 5.91 it is. 30 plus 6 into 5.91. 30 plus 6. 9 6 are 50. 4. Then take 5.
6 5 30 30 and 5 35. This is 65.46. We can write 65.5 approx. And one thing more, what is the unit? Unit is meters square.